Hello, I'm Eddie Farah, and you're watching The Legal View. A typical question that we get in a wrongful death claim is, can a surviving heir bring a wrongful death action if the person who died had no income or was too young to have been employed? The Florida Wrongful Death Act is very specific as to who may recover and what damages are allowed. This short video does not allow us enough time to get into the complexity of the Florida Wrongful Death Statute. But generally, depending on whom the survivor is and the age of the survivor, then yes, a wrongful death claim may be brought, even though the person who died had no income. Many survivors are entitled to damages for loss of support and services, loss of companionship and guidance, mental pain and suffering, and medical or funeral expenses. The age of the person who died is also a factor as to what damages are recoverable. For example, the surviving parents of a deceased minor will be able to seek damages for mental pain and suffering and medical or funeral expenses. It is important to note that the Wrongful Death Act defines a minor as anyone under the age of 25, not 18. Thank you for watching The Legal View.